We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got? Have some byproducts on me! Come on, animal! So aggressive, so angry. It's your reputation. I thought I would at least break a sweat. Oh, did you want some more? Ride him down, Fulgober. What did Gulthold forever do to you? Having fun yet? Oh, well, you and me, then. I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying. What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Hey, careful! These are new braces. Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? You actually hit me! Slow down! I don't remember the last time anyone hit me! I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off!
Come on, brother! You hit him once! You just gotta find the right opening!
There we are! Armor fit for a cop! You strike like a sloppy cow! Slow down!
He's open!
Stop! You know, pain is not as bad as I remember.
No!
Slow it down. Fuck! That's all this is!
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are in way over your head! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Dare to try and spare me. I am growing very sick of you. Slow down.
great to us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.